it's me, Dungeon. The last guy here dropped the dungeon keys when he was fleeing for his life. Find the husk key and the shadow key. The shadow keys, I don't know, somewhere. The husk key, not surprisingly, the husks have.
This is what friendship looks like.
There's probably a key for that.
Danger.
The last key's hidden in plain sight.
Everything is fine.
If you're in the mood for a dungeon crawl, I have just the place.
No.
Join your party at the dungeon entrance.
Hanging out together.
The husk key, not surprisingly, the husks have.
Someone take out picture. Leave my friend alone. We are hanging out together.
You're gonna need a key before diving into that endless nightmare.
Not on my watch.
Last key has been found. That's not great for you. Come on, it'll be fun. We're trying something new. Normally, we'd have you wander these halls until madness sets in. But we're workshopping a new Fight for Your Life promotion. So, if you defeat the dungeon boss,
someone
you can break the dungeon's curse. We've stacked the deck in our favor, so you're not going to win. But who doesn't love a little glimmer of hope to go with their dungeon deathmatch? And the guys down in HR think it'll be great for morale.
How?
Continue your journey. Unexplored areas. get you loot. Have fun breaking all of my stuff.
Someone take out a picture.
If you build over my traps, they don't work. So, don't.
This is what friendship looks like.
The Husky, not surprisingly, the Husks have.
We are hanging out together.
Your group has found all of the keys. Now descend deeper into the dungeon. The dungeon beckons you ever. Descend.
This is what friendship looks like.
A cursed statue. You can use it to revive a teammate once. A secret door. Now to find a way to open it.
Everything is fine. Someone take out a picture. How are things?
Available. I was so worried you were going to escape.
Someone take out Picture. Leave my friend alone.